So he's, they say, he went into parliamentary wait, so, but nevertheless, Obel is a system of spiritual and healing practices developed among enslaved West Africans in the West Indies. Obel is a similar to the other Afro-American religions such as Palo, Haitian Voodoo, Santeria, and Hoodoo. It's that includes communication with ancestors and spirituals that hearings, rituals. In parts of the Caribbean where Obels developed, slaves were taken from a variety of African nations with different spiritual practices and religion. It is from these arrivals and their spiritualism that Obel has originated. Ladies and gentlemen, over the deep dark days of the Obel, out of the Obel, in the Western Hemisphere, here is the reincarnation of the old
thank you.
page in his rang.